mispronounced as any city in Texas, wouldn't you think?
I'm glad you're handling those ones.
Gardere on the sprint out. Has it complete? Gardere has the isolation. There's Kerry Cash, the twin brother, and he is pushed out of bounds at the 27-yard line by Jerry Parks.
Little bit of a sucker play right here. They're going to fake the pitch to the left side of your screen, and then Peter's going to...
...the way at Larry Coyer, the defensive coordinator for the Houston Cougars. Hadnot. And he is in for the touchdown. Hadnot on the carry. Breaks it open, has the first down, has five more, has ten more. He's to the 25.
Coyer is going to have to try to make better as the years go on.
Well, what was it that Amity said he told the offense? He said, guys, the defense has saved us twice this year. This week, it's your turn. Hadnot breaks it open at the 10, at the 5, to the 1.
Samuels again, the offensive line is pushing Ron. Chris Samuels fits into somebody and Hadnot breaks it. And Ron, this has to remind you of the great Earl Campbell. He accelerates through those defensive backs. Those guys get tired of seeing him.
Fourth down. Crowd will tell you.
Bottom of the screen, he comes up. They're going to let him go. That's part of the play, to let him go. But he keeps going and throws him on the ground again. That's what you got to do, like a body puncher in a boxing. Just keep throwing.
Third down. Cougars need the 25. Pass is caught at the 14-yard line, and Klingler got belted again by, this time, Oscar Giles. Good for 23 yards on the completion. Boy, Gary, how many hits like that can he take?
You want to play big-time college football and you want to play quarterback, this is what it's like. You drop back, you let it go, you get a completion. But believe me, you just got run over.
Option play. Weatherspoon will score.
Number 28.
Did he get in? Yes. Giles and Dronett were hot after it. The guy taking the snap right here has also distinguished himself tonight, hasn't he? Gardere running for his life. Kerry Cash at the 25, and he'll score. And a marker is down back at the line of scrimmage.
He may have passed the line of scrimmage, but what a play.
I don't think so. The comeback block. I don't know if they're going to call a clip. Klingler goes up top, and it is intercepted by Gunn at the 5-yard line. Sets in the pocket, goes up top, and that one is intercepted by Stanley Richards.
Well, it's funny, the last series, Stanley Richards was out with a bruised knee, Gary and Ron. He told me, I want to get back to up there and get me intercepted. These guys got cotton on their mind back upstairs.
Texas leading 45-18 as the clock runs with 6 minutes and 19 seconds to play. Longhorns after the season. Brown. At the 5, pushed out of bounds at the 1-yard line.
Sneak. He goes. Nobody else is even aware of it. It's just between the center and him. And he loses the ball before he gets down as he reaches out with Marvin Jones from Florida State play. But this guy's the real thing, too.
Klingler zings it in the end zone. Caught for the touchdown. Hazard.